Long ago, many promises were made to the people of God. Promises of victory, joy, and peace. For to us a child is born, to us a son is given. A promise that God would send a king called the Messiah, one who would set all things right. This is a promise of hope. We've all felt that things in this world are not as they should be. We've grasped in the darkness, looking for meaning and identity and whatever seems best to us. But God, because of His great love, sent His Son as a light to the world, the light that leads a lost humanity back to the Father. The people who walked in darkness have seen a great light. The light of the world came to us in the darkness of our deepest night and gave us the hope of eternity. He promised that He would come again and usher us into a new life, a life free of fear and pain and darkness. Christ, the light of the world, shines into the gloom, reminding us that just as He brought our souls the hope of salvation, so He will redeem the world in days to come. Come, let us walk in the light of the Lord. Let us live in light of the knowledge that God will keep His promise. And though we may yet walk in shadow, its fulfillment is arriving, even now.